podcast and another fluffy vlog. Today we are going to be prepping my fall prints and my other print and a lot of other prints for the shop. And yeah, in the first half of this vlog you'll see me drawing. I'm actually at my boyfriend's waiting early in the morning because he loves taking like a million showers in one day, but so that's what I'm doing. But I'm also watching YouTube while I'm waiting, and vlogs, studio vlogs, just like inspire me to keep drawing and working toward my goal and my dreams. So one of those, which is what I'm watching in this video, is Paloma Peach, I believe. I'll leave her video down below that I was watching if you want to check her out. I'm not sponsored or anything by her, but she's pretty fun to watch and inspiring. And in the next half you will see me basically printing out Andrew for the Sweet Ride collection, which is for another character's anniversary, which is a couple months late because I've had a lot of adult life things happening, which is why my vlogs are so spread apart right now. And I also believe I get Madison in there. You'll hear a lot about these five characters. I'll probably bring up a lot in my vlogs because I'm very passionate about them and they're the face of my whole website, basically. But yeah. The next part, I am printing out my pumpkin spice collection, which they're not having pumpkin spice coffee because my characters are the age of 14 in their stories. So I made pumpkin spice flavored hot cocoa instead. Each of them have a cup of hot cocoa somewhere in their picture. But I also made it more about their hobbies. You'll see Ellie's print being printed first, which is also Brielle. I call her Ellie because it's cuter. I have nicknames for all of them. You'll hear them all eventually. But Ellie's, you'll see a little sketch pad next to her. It's because she loves fashion design, and I was trying to incorporate a lot of their hobbies there in this collection so you could get to know what they like to do. But yeah. And then the last half, I'm signing the fall collection of the prints to get them ready to go up so I can take their product photos, which I don't capture the product photos on my vlog in this one, but maybe in future ones. If you want to see the whole other processes to my prints, then I'll go right ahead and film that. You let me know what you want to see for future vlogs, but I thought I'd pick an event from my studio tasks to get them done and film them as a vlog, and then just put my voice into it to help bring some life into this. But if you enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button and that subscribe button down below, and also give me some comments and that notification bell so you know when I'm posting. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll be back real soon with a new video.